and investment in maternal health care in Kirinyaga pays off as more mothers access skilled delivery in semi-arid area of South Ngariama in Mwea constituency. According to Kirinyaga Governor Anne Waiguru, expectant mothers will be provided with transport that will ensure safe delivery. Brenda Nyongesa reports.
The residents of Ngariama South Mwea constituency in Kirinyaga County had a reason to smile after seeing the fruits of the establishment of the maternity wing. According to Governor Anne Waiguru, the maternity ward is a game changer for mothers, emphasizing the importance of providing accessible and affordable maternal and neonatal services as a way of preventing home births and reducing mortality rates.
We are going further to implement a program called M-Mama. And in the M-Mama program, we will be making sure that every woman who is ready to be given the blessing of a child will be provided for safe transportation to the nearest health facility so that they can be able to deliver safely.
Evelyn Kahare, the nurse in charge, noted a marked increase in patient numbers since the maternity wing was launched in comparison to the previous year. Kahare attributed this surge to heightened awareness of services offered by the facility.
Since October 2023, our High Excellency Governor, Madam Anne Mobu Waiguru, came and opened, inaugurated this facility to become a health center. She also equipped the facility with all the necessary items that are needed to make sure that our maternity is complete and functional.
Health promoter Phyllis Karyoku had said, provision of skilled care at birth is considered the single most important strategy in preventing neonatal morbidity and mortality, thus contributing to the achievement of sustainable development goals on health.
We have been working in the fields where we see the old mamas who actually are pregnant, who come for health clinic here, where they were very happy to see that this facility is good, because they don't deliver at home, they deliver in this facility.
Health promoter Charles Waweru stated that the increased number of patients is associated to the increase in the great understanding of the services provided by the center.
Mahali, kuna mahali kulikuwa kuna mto mkubwa kukinyesha mvua. So maji yakiteremka, wamama hawawezi kuwa wanapitia huko. So hii hospitali imetusaidia sana kuwa wamama wamekuja karibu na hospitali.
Community members have praised this ward for providing a critical role for the health of expectant mothers and reducing infant mortality in the area. Brenda Nekesa reporting for KUTV.